These are my top 5 tower features. First is undo. In tower, you can undo pretty much any Git operation with Command Z. This includes undoing a commit, a file deletion, or a branch that was accidentally deleted. All can be undone with that familiar keyboard shortcut. Number 2 is drag and drop. I love reordering commits by moving them around, and I can also squash them into a single commit by dropping one on top of another. I can also create new branches, cherry-pick commits, or merge a branch by dragging it onto the head branch. Number 3 is actually a combination of features to craft better commits. I can stage single lines or chunks to create more granular commits, and I can use the commit composing tools by pressing /, to refer to commits, files, or issues. Up next is Quick Actions, which is Tower's command palette. I feel more productive with my keyboard, so it's great to just type Command-Shift-A to navigate to branches or files by simply typing what I need. The last feature is currently in beta, and it allows me to create custom Git workflows. This is useful to quickly create feature branches to work on a feature. What I really like is that if the parent branch has changes, Tower will let me know, and I can quickly update it to always have the latest changes in my feature branch. When I'm done, I just have to click Finish, and it's automatically integrated with my merge strategy of choice, either merge, a rebase, or a squash.